Good morning, Warren Tech. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Warren Tech student. Good morning, Warren Tech students and staff. I'm Brittany Duca.
And I'm James Berkey, and this is Lorraine.
And this is your Knightline News for February 23rd, 2018.
Knightline News is looking for hosts. Come in to get your first, I don't know, like, is it 4 minutes of fame? At 8:15. This one has been hosting since she got back. She was missing for half of the school year, and now everyone is seeing her constantly. So that means we need hosts.
Juniors and seniors, it is not too late to put your deposit down for prom. See Ms. Goodell or Senior Alara for your deposits ASAP.
All girls interested in trying out for softball must have their opioid sheet completed and signed off before the first day of tryouts, or they will not be permitted to try out. We will be right back after this.
A very powerful and potential deadly sedative has been found in small quantities in dog food brands. According to the FDA's news release, J.M. Smucker Company has a drug that is used in animals as a sedative, aesthetic, and euthanasia. If dogs consumed food containing this, it could cause nausea, vomiting, dizziness, loss in balance, or even a cause of a condition called nystagmus. Music star Fergie acknowledged she may have missed her mark with her rendition of the national anthem before the 2018 NBA All-Star Game on Sunday. She was likely trying to emulate Marvin Gaye, who delivered one of the most famous versions before the 1983 All-Star Game. She got hate on social media, and even one of the players was cracking up. More than 600 KFC restaurants in the UK are closed for the time being because of a shortage of chicken. The restaurants are forced to post papers on their doors stating that they bought more and a shipment is coming soon. They have yet to open their stores. Now back to Knightline News.
There will be a Key Club meeting after school on Tuesday, February 27th. This will be a planning meeting for the third Thursday event in March. Please make every effort to attend.
The senior class is selling Gertrude Hawk candy for Easter as a fundraiser for Project Graduation. All orders are due this Friday, the 23rd, so don't wait. Please pick up forms with Nurse Colleen ASAP. If any teachers are interested in buying candy, please see the nurse or a senior who is participating.
For your Nightly News, I'm Brittany Duca.
And I'm James Berkey, and this is Lorraine.
Have a great day, Warren Tech.
Around you, say baby, I love you. You ain't running gay.
Say my name.
You acting kind of shady, ain't calling me baby. Why the sudden change?
Say my name.
If no one is around you, say baby, I love you. If you ain't running gay,
say my name.
You acting kind
of. For your Knightline News, I'm Brittany Duca.
And I'm James Berkey, and this is Lorraine.
Have a great day,
Warren Tech.